thirsty again. Past the point the shoreline bends, where the sand is soft and warm and hangs upon your golden arm. And sun shining down where no one goes, in a place that no one knows. In time,
Pump, you're gonna be my proxy husband.
Many lives come between.
You? next time. anyway, what next time?
Is Abby on her way for you?
Yes. She's blowing dry her. But maybe we can. If you want, we can start.
Box of chocolate, a dozen of roses. Ever since you came back around the way, I ain't tryna be a player. So many things that I wanna say. You know I got a little wiser. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight.
Coming this day of celebration, Roldan and Pauline have invited us to share in the dedication of lifelong commitment to each other. Your blessing, support, and encouragement are important to this union, not only now, but in the days and years to come. Amidst the turmoil of our world, with all life's struggles and concerns, it is with a deep joy and a sense of wonder and awe that we pose to affirm the power of love. May I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Okay. Yes, may yours the answer. Pauline, did you come here on your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes.
Roldan, did you come here in your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Absolutely.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, I do.
Okay, exchange of vows. Roldan and Pauline, since you have both come here today, wanting to be united in the several rites of matrimony, you may now join your right hands and express your intentions before me and these witnesses. Join your right hands, please, and face each other. Okay? Pauline, do you take Roldan, her present, to be your lawful husband, according to our customs and laws of the land?
I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
I do.
Roldan, do you take Pauline, her present, to be your lawful wife, according to our customs and laws of the land?
I do, baby, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
I do.
Okay. Now please say together. Grant us, O Lord. Grant us, O Lord. O Lord. To be one heart.
One soul.
From this day forward. In joy and in sorrow. In plenty and in want.
In
sickness and in health.
Until
death do us part. Okay. Wedding ring. Now give the rings to one another and say,
Pauline, the gave I'm sorry, guys. I'm nervous. Pauline, this ring I give you as my personal gift and my personal promise of love and trust and pride that you are my wife.
Roldan, this ring I give you as my personal gift and my personal promise of love and trust and pride that you are my husband.
Roldan and Pauline, now that you have been joined together in the seven laws of the land, my advice to you is to be faithful to one another. To Pauline, love your husband and be a caring wife. Persevere in faith and love and let your love grow throughout the years. To Roldan, love your wife, provide for your family's welfare and happiness. Carry on the duties of a husband faithfully, and most of all, pledge your undying love to your wife. Roldan and Pauline, you have declared your consent before me, and I, by the authority vested in me by the Philippine Constitution, in the presence of your families and friends, as witnesses, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Okay, wait. Okay. Now that the ceremony is over and the experience of living day by day is about to begin, go and meet it gladly. Dear friends, your presence and participation in this joyful occasion have added meaning and happiness to the lives of Roldan and Pauline. May you continue to sustain them in your concern as they grow together. And now, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Roldan and Pauline, astronaut. Astronaut, okay. Now you make is the bride.
Say to me when I'm gone.
issues, you decided to build your adult life here and made the obvious choice of only listening your heart, which brought you to Roldan beyond geographical and cultural borders. And you, Roldan, you choose to become one with a French girl, prove the borders don't exist when someone shows some hearts and loves.
Nous vous admirons tous les deux, Pauline et Roldan, pour votre choix de vie. Nous vous aimons et vous souhaitons, avec Alia et votre descendance, tout le bonheur possible.
We admire you both, Pauline and Roldan, for your choice of life. We love you and we wish you and Alia and your descendants all the happiness possible.
For both of you, work hard for this marriage, okay? So when you grow old, you will look back on all your days spent with one another and be satisfied with the knowledge that you are still happy together and very much in love. That's all. Congratulations and best wishes.
Voilà. Je voulais juste vous souhaiter tout le bonheur du monde, vous dire au nom de tous vos amis qu'on vous aime, qu'on pense à vous, que grâce à vos parents, vous êtes là aujourd'hui et vous souhaitez un grand Mazel Tov. On vous aime très fort.
Harold said that he wanted to wish all happiness for life. Do it yourself then. All happiness all for all your life, as your parents has transmitted this to you both. And he is more than happy to be there with all the friends that all love you.
Thank you, madam. Actually, hindi ko alam ano sasabihin ko eh. I don't know what I'm going to say, okay? So, I would just like to congratulate the couple. It's a start. The 4 years, 3 years, 5 years, been together, nothing. Zero, back to zero. Compared to the Great Wall of China. Okay, congratulations. Nag-enjoy na ako eh. I'm enjoying a lot. I don't know what about you guys. You're so quiet. We're in Boracay. Let's party.
We have so enjoyed spending family time with you and seeing your joy and unity. Thank you, Roldan, for making Pauline so happy and for giving us a magnificent granddaughter. Quoi? Thank you, Evelyn and Danny, Maude and May, for taking Pauline to your heart.
Two persons with different nationality, culture, language, religion, and so on, but with only one reason to get committed and decided to get married, and that is love. Love, love, love. Roldan and Pauline, in marriage, it should be a 60-40, 70-30, 80-20, and not 50 and 100%. It's not true. Someone has to love, has to give love first, and someone has to work hard to keep it rolling smoothly. Roldan, be a sensitive to the needs of your wife. Seek and feel her desire and give her the same care and consideration you yourself would like to have. Be an example that your children would look up to. Teach them the importance of values and morals. Show them how to be strong, honest, gentle, and sensitive. And explain them the importance of achieving their goals, and most of all, God-fearing, because the family is your treasure. I have one request to both of you. Let us still, your in-laws and your mom and dad, be part of your family. Apos, are the fruit of our bearing. Let us share the most precious time with them. And because lolos and lolas are here to spoil them, you parents should discipline them. Pauline, thank you for being an inspiration to Roldan. You are a blessing to him, and you made him complete. I hope he does the same. To Roldan's and Pauline's new extended family here in Boracay, to Ancho and Rhea, to Bogs and Leanne, to Tatay Bangaw and his group, maraming salamat po sa suportang binigay ninyo sa kanila nung dumating sila dito sa isla nang walang dala kahit ano kundi pagmamahal para sa inyo. To Roldan, keep your promise, anak, and your commitment. Pauline, welcome to the family. To Allen, Anne-Marie, Marion, and her member of the family, thank you also for accepting my son. Maraming salamat po.
Dreams really do come true.